Orange.
I got just because the interior.
First time washing the ZL1. I've had this car for like 1 year, and this is the second time it's ever been washed. Maybe the third.
You keep asking me why I haven't done it.
What's your GTR run? Did you ever do it?
I never did it.
I'm like mid 16.
First time cleaning it with the new wheels. I'm gonna give y'all a walk around. I wasn't even gonna record for y'all boys today, but hey, we're shooting this one on the iPhone. And whenever you get these cars around, you gotta take every opportunity you can get and record. There's a Z01, and I know y'all want this license plate. If you're from South Carolina, I'm not gonna lie, y'all aren't gonna get that. Here is the Porsche I tinted, doing a quick little checkup on the strip and retint. Not gonna lie, if you do need your car tinted and it is something of this caliber, I might be the best tinter around for you. And I did the windshield, did the whole thing. The Porsche turned out crazy. First time seeing it since I have tinted it. But let me know which one is your favorite. I'm gonna give y'all all the cold starts. Choppy Yapa, damn Z06, by the way. In case y'all did forget, y'all let me know which one y'all are coming. I missed my Z06. It wasn't even a Z06. Then we got the fucking... That bit sound like a tractor. It really does. But we're gonna hop in the ZL1. I wasn't even gonna give y'all a video today, but it turns out y'all are gonna get a POV drive because, bro, like, you never know when you may never get this opportunity again. I always tell myself, bro, Bailey, just enjoy the day, but it turns out I'm not gonna just enjoy the day. I'm gonna enjoy the ZL1, Porsche Turbo, Z06, some of the fastest cars in the city. I don't even know how it ended up here. I think I just got the camera and everybody likes watching their car drive down the road, so that's why I'm here, because I get everybody's... I'm just like the scrapbook for Spartanburg. Like, if you have a car and you want to see it moving, just come watch my videos. Didn't get too far left behind. Also, to all my new viewers, I appreciate every single one of y'all, because each and every single video and every time y'all just do simple things like comment, share your ideas. Woo! The R888s are a little wet, so they're not sticking yet, but every time y'all just comment, like, anything as simple as that, it's free. It helps your boy tremendously, help me in the algorithm, get y'all to come back and watch a video again. So if you don't want to ever see me again, then just don't comment, don't like, none of that. But if you want to keep me on your page, bro, just drop something like a comment or a like so YouTube does know that you are interested. I appreciate all my new viewers. Shout out to everybody, 10K on the way. And also, it seems like everybody is rocking with your boy, so I appreciate all the new opportunities that everybody has given me for letting me drive their cars. Crazy last video with the G80. Thank y'all for all the love sleeping in the car challenge. If y'all want me to sleep in your car, bro, or you got a car you want me to sleep in, bro, hey, I'm gonna make that happen. I'm gonna start the new trend, and it's, I guess, gonna be sleeping in cars that people don't sleep in, because yeah, nobody else is sleeping in the cars I'm sleeping in. Like, y'all are like, what are you talking about? Go check out my video if you have not, of me sleeping in my ZL1 1LE, because I'm bringing all the craziest content that nobody's ever done. So I appreciate all the love on that video, because y'all actually went dumb on that video. And I'm not gonna lie, at the time of recording this video, I don't know what it went, but I'm gonna say that Z06, bro, it makes me miss my Corvette so much. That is a Z06 cam heads, probably the full untouchables, like, probably the fastest car, and they weigh the weight of a couch, so they're stupid light. We are merging onto the entrance ramp, so I had to catch up. Man, that Z06, that's probably the best color on a Corvette, bro. And I'm gonna try to not do too much talking for you. I'm gonna try to keep this the least bit of rambling I can, but I'm gonna fill in the gaps where we're doing nothing, but like right now, y'all do not wanna see this. But I'd like to use the times of nothing crazy happening, just to show my appreciation for y'all, because I feel like I don't talk about it enough, but then when I edit and watch back my edits, bro, I talk to nothing but, I don't do nothing but thank y'all. So that's gonna be my last time thanking y'all until the end of this video, bro. I'm just super ecstaticated. I'm just with cars I never thought I'd ever be with, and I just want y'all to never give up on yourself. Never give up, bro, because 6 months ago I wasn't here, 3 months ago I wasn't here. Eventually it just happens, bro. It happens all at once. So once you get that streak of everything you've wanted to happen, you start seeing a little bit of progress, don't stop, bro. That means it's right around the corner. Y'all would be pissed off if I stopped, so I'm not gonna stop ever grinding. Never stop making dreams come true, because you never know when it's gonna be your last day. So don't waste your days just waking up and doing what life gives you. Like, wake up, go hop in the car, go do your dreams, go do what you want to do, bro. Like, this life is short, it does not last forever, so don't miss out on an opportunity that you're just too scared to go do. Best car probably out of all of these in the turns. I got to take my Z to the mountains. So if that is something y'all want to see, if y'all want to see me take my Z01 to the mountains and give y'all a mountain run, because this is the one elite pack, so I should be taking turns, hugging turns at astronomical speeds. But bro, my car, I'm glad I washed it. First car wash, the third time I've ever washed this car, and I've had it for a year, bro. At this point, I'm calling this thing the dirty splatoon. Look for how dirty it is. But we are headed to Best Buy to grab something or return something for Troy, and I'm probably gonna have to get an SD card because bro, everybody's going crazy. That traffic on a Sunday. Bro, I need my shit cam though, bro. That C6 sounds so good chopping. I'm gonna roll the window down so y'all can hear it. Listen to that thing, bro. Listen to it. I don't know if y'all can hear it. You hear Troy's bubble boat up there. It's like, I'm sticking today, bro. This car, the weather, it's finally 60 degrees. It's been like a solid 20 and 30, but the weather is out. That's why the cars are out. That's why we're cleaning the cars. That's why the cars are clean, bro. I'm just not about to wash my car in the freezing weather, like, at all. And this is just a form of, like, helping me manifest, bro. I'm just super appreciative of Troy and everybody that does just help me, bro. Just helps me, invites me to these things, because I'm relying on everybody just to have these cars outside, and I'm appreciative of everybody who's showing that is like, hey, bro, aren't you so-and-so? Like, y'all really show love to my girlfriend, really show love to CJ and all the main people in my videos. Y'all just somehow just, y'all come up to them. Y'all boys got to come up and say what's up to your boy too sometime. But here's our lineup, big 911 turbo. We're going to go cam C6, and then we're going to go regular splatoon, dirty splatoon at Z01. But we're about to get out of here. I might buy an SD card in here because, bro, I stay running out of camera storage. So I'm about to get up out of here, unbuckle my red seatbelt, and get up into Best Buy, as y'all boys can see. Oh, dang, 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 dang. I miss a spot too. It's dirty as hell. My car is dirty inside the door, well, as it is. It was on the outside.
I only clean that when I clean it too.
Oh yeah. Look at that, man. As you can see, we got the purple grape back there. We got the big TRX. And I need to find an SD card. Damn, see, the 170 is crazy. Another 256. That should be what we need. They might. I gotta get an SD card. SD card. I don't know which one's the best one. This one looks like that last one I got. I've been filling up SD cards, and as you can see, your boy can write these off now. So I'm about to get this. I'm gonna keep it all POV, so y'all are not gonna see my face this time. I don't know, someone in the comments, y'all lied to me and did not even tell me that I grabbed the wrong SD card, bro. I almost grabbed the micro joint, and I need the big one. I need like one of these, 256. Bro, they don't got them. Unreal. Not a 256, but a 128 will do. I'm gonna see, the ZL1 does have like a PDR system that I should be able to record while I drive. So I'm gonna try to throw this in here and see if it works, because the one I got does not work yet. For everybody wondering how to use your PDR.
Yeah.
Nice
car.
Yeah.
Hey, listen, you're
local,
right? Yeah. Yeah. I just moved here a couple months ago, and I have a car that I have to, that I want to do a review of.
Yeah.
And I'm looking for a place, parking lot, something. Do you have anything in mind? The car is not strictly legal, so
you know, crap.
I don't want to take it to like a racetrack.
Yeah.
Yeah.
They have a lot of those like industrial or like the big parking lots that they use.
There's like a few, like they're like those big factories, but they're empty on like Sundays. You know, or even if you go on 290.
Like actual factory parking lot. You
a think warehouse.
A lot
as
of
as long
them.
As you're not doing like donuts or anything crazy or too much noise, I don't really care.
So basically any parking lot that is factory parking lot that is closed.
Yeah, I would make sure it doesn't have like the no trespassing signs, but a lot of them, like I ride bikes out at a lot of them, and usually like if you're not causing damage to the place, most of the time they'll just tell you to leave or you'll be all right.
So they don't
like take you to jail or give you any tickets or nothing like that. It should be all right. Yeah. All
right.
But most
so like, that'll be the best.
There's a lot of them that are still under construction, so nobody like
owns them. If they're under construction, I don't think they even can do anything. But
yeah, I already found like a few of them. I think that's the option that would go with.
Yeah, definitely.
There's a few off
101.
Oh, pardon.
Oh, sorry. Bailey, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
What kind of car you got? Or
which,
yeah.
Skyline,
yeah.
R33, 2J, everything.
That's awesome.
Yeah. So before I destroy it somewhere, I just wanted to,
at least have fun one time.
Yeah. Review and stuff. And then,
I would check out one of those like lots that trucks, like the big, you know what I'm saying, the big long ones. You see them if you go towards Greenville. There's a lot on the side of the interstate. You'll see like the big buildings.
Yeah.
Or I don't know. Oh, no SD card inserted. It says no SD card inserted. I have a broken PDR. Oh. I have a broken PDR system, man.
Quit breaking, touching my car, bro.
Why?
I got it hit first.
It says no SD card inserted, and I put the SD card. What? All right, I just put it in.
You do valet mode recording?
Like Troy's, he put his in, and then it just automatically works, and mine does not work. And it hasn't worked since I got the car.
Where'd you put the SD card at?
Right here. It's got like a little plug-in for it. Maybe. Turns out I'm gonna have to try to format it, so I am gonna try later on so y'all can see that, bro. I have not got it to work since I've got the car, and you can see I got the camera, bro. But I'm gonna put this up and get back to the POV drive. Y'all listen to that thing chop, bro. I don't know if y'all can hear it, but... bro, I gotta get headers or something. Last time asking before I got my decision, should I go supercharger lid so y'all can hear the supercharger whine a little bit louder? Oh my God. Or do y'all want to? God. Can I do that? It'd be weird if I didn't. But should I do supercharger lid so y'all can hear the supercharger whine more? Or should I get headers, bro? What the good God? What the heck? yo. But let me know, headers or is the supercharger lid to whine more, bro? Like, I think I should go ZL1 supercharger lid. And y'all look at all the people going, they're like, bro, oh my gosh, I've never seen no cars like this. Literally everybody, bro. Everybody that pulls in, bro, it's crazy. I don't know what's happening, but we got everybody looking at the whips, man. Taking pictures of Troy's Porsche, not gonna lie, the craziest whip. And then we got the C6 Z06 in A, by the way. But like I was saying, supercharger whine. So y'all can hear the supercharger whine before I go headers to get the full effect of the whine. Or should I go headers and make it loud as hell? But yeah, here we go right here. Let's see what happens right here. The weird encounterments. The weird encounters, man. Not gonna lie, that's why I'm gonna stay in the car. I said I was gonna go no face video, but I'm here. Just so y'all don't forget, it's your boy Bailey Wise. Don't like, don't subscribe. Just follow your boy and watch his videos and don't skip the ads. How much do cost to fill up 911 Turbo in 2024?
Hey,
I would keep it up too.
Look at the swirl marks out.
You can't see it in the sun though.
Hey, Bailey leaves his wing off too.
Do what?
Bailey leaves his wing off.
Oh yeah, my wing's stuck on a wreck all the time. Under $50 to fill up a 911 Turbo in 2024. How much to fill up a Z06 in 2024? Do what?
Oh, about the same.
About under 50 to fill everything up. My shit costs like 65.
Damn.
Bro, I got the most expensive to maintain whip here, but we gonna hop back in the ZL1, the clean ZL1 at that. Gonna get another little POV drive, a little more driving for y'all. It's not gonna stay this clean, not gonna lie, until I get my crib. It's gonna be inside, but it's never coming outside once the crib's built. And everybody's just breaking necks outside, bro. Who are you looking at, ugly? Look at this fucking guy.
I still stand first.
Really? You gotta get new tires.
I did.
Really?
Yeah.
It's just that fast. I wonder, even if you go from like second gear, like get on it, start in second.
No, second's fine, but first is like still stiff.
Got that track hawk kill of mine, not gonna lie. Hey, I don't got problems spinning. Our 888s, they don't spin. Look, here we go. He might give y'all a pull right here. All wheel drive, tourbillon, ski pool.
God.
Nothing better than this right here. And what the good God is that? That's that Feral ADZ from Forza. What the? Let's see if we. Bro, that was full to the throttle and that's, bro. I cannot keep up with that. That might be the fastest car around too, bro. I feel like every video I say there's a new fastest car around, but it's between the G80 and the Turbo right now for me that I've ever been in. If I haven't been in it, bro, like the fastest cars I've ever been in is his GTR, his Turbo, and that G80, bro. And the G80, I haven't drove that, or that would be the fastest car I've ever drove, but that G80, bro, is different. All-wheel drive, it makes me need one. Like, I'm willing to risk the whole Z's lifespan just for an all-wheel drive Trek or G80, bro. My whole mind's been changed on all-wheel drive. The launch is just spectacular. Mm-hmm. gosh. That's so crazy, bro. The backfires on that G or whatever. I can't even talk straight. On that 911, bro, that's the craziest backfires I've ever heard in person, bro. Gosh. I need something, bro. A cam, something that makes... Woo! Something that makes noises like these cars. And y'all are like, bro, you literally got a supercharger. But I don't know. It's something about... When you're around and you're in another car and you get to hear it, bro, I just want to be in that car. Probably enjoy riding in someone else's car more than driving it. Just the feeling of getting to experience and hear and everything and not have to like control where we're going. Something's just fun about that shit. I don't know why, bro. And I'm gonna get y'all my crazy thumbnail right here. POV drive. POV drive right here, bro. This is my thummy, bro. Look at that. Have to get the thumbnail while I can. I'm always working. Always more focused on what's going on around than driving. That's the only thing that sucks about YouTube, bro. You don't get to really enjoy driving. You just always work. Like, but it's worth it, bro. I'm getting paid to just sit outside, enjoy the views, enjoy the homies, bro. Nothing's better than recording everything that you do. And it's like a scrapbook of memories, bro. I just advise everybody who has not started a YouTube, start that YouTube if you're scared, bro. You'll be surprised what comes out of this, bro. I meet more people since I've started this YouTube than I did before. And people are just super happy, bro. And literally a lot of people want to be on camera. And it's just really you that's just in your head. Like, that's the biggest thing for me, bro. I've just always thought, I've just been scared to pull out the camera. You pull out the camera and everybody loves it. Last time I was downtown, allegedly, they don't like loud sounds down here. Almost apparently ran up court fines. I needed a lawyer. I needed, I don't know, everything apparently the last time. But let me try to get this POV drive thumbnail with all the cars, with all the cars. Trying to get the thumbnail. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Y'all let us know which one is your favorite.
How bad I'm speeding?
I can't tell, bro. It sounds crazy though.
My first
ear feels insane. Ooh! I don't know where I'm going, so I gotta follow back in line, but. Everybody's probably like, bro, get this dude out of the way. It's like driving a VR car, always recording. I'm sitting here trying to make sure I got the steering wheel and everything in the steering or in the frame, and I'm not just pointing at something y'all don't give a fuck about seeing. Pretty much a trap, but not. It does grip, bro. I don't know why everybody has problems spinning, but this car, the ZL1 plants well. And I don't know if normal ZL1s or if it's just a ZL1 that doesn't spin that bad, but I put wheels and even with the stock still stuck. To Troy's girlfriend at the hospital. That's where my shorty gonna be. My shorty's gonna be working at the hospital. I'm gonna pull up on her in the lamb truck one day. We're gonna probably have back-to-back matching wrapped whips. Not the same whip, but I'm telling you, I'm gonna probably buy her a track, and then I'm gonna have this and wrap the same. Shit's gonna go crazy, bro. She probably doesn't even want a track, but I feel like if I buy it, she can't be too mad. You can't, like, if you're shorty, would you think your shorty would take a free? Gosh, bro, I can't even speak. I don't know, free track? I feel like my shorty probably would, bro. I'm not gonna lie. She hits curbs, and she's probably sitting here right now waiting for me to say that. She's like, bro, you're always talking about me in your videos, but hey, I'm at your future job, eh? Like, come outside. We got Porscheons. We outside. We got Porscheons. We got the hospital. I'm trying to protect and serve our community. They're gonna be like, bro, the ambulance is gonna pull up. We're gonna all get tickets. That is kind of crazy, though.
That looks so good.
I'm gonna step over
bro,
here.
When I try to go in front of you, lately, my back end like went completely sideways. You gonna
swing it out for the roll drive.
Bro, mine doesn't stem. Well, it was stem.
Front drive shaft ain't connected. Of course, yours ain't gonna spin, bro. You got all the goddamn tire you can buy.
All the tire. It didn't even spin with hand cooks on there, though. But someone's gonna come out of here. Needed like ace that facility. I'm about to take y'all on an extra view real quick. Y'all let me know which car is your favorite. I'm about to go inside of this bubble up here and give y'all the ultimate overview. Not gonna lie. I need to stop saying that. Quan, if you're watching, bro, I'm sorry. But every time I seem to watch a YouTube video, damn. We're not taking the bubble boat, but hey, look at this. Look at the cars. Gosh. I was gonna try to get up there for y'all, but it turns out it's not gonna happen. We going crazy out here, bro. But look at this sticker, bro. That is actually sick dog nasty, but we got the cammed Z-ski. We figured we'd go and get out of here before someone actually is dying and needs attention and they can't seem to get none. So we gonna get up out of the way. Shout out Shorty, bro. This literally could be you if you just move, but it doesn't have to be her. Like, if y'all think she should go hospital or just run up my channel so I have hella subscribers so I can just pay for whatever she wants to do, it should be kind of fine too. But at least for me, she might be like, bro, send me to the hospital, but nah, I'm gonna take care of you, Shorty. I'm just letting you see your future job, like where you think you're gonna be. And I'm just gonna be sitting out here inside my SVJ. One day, I'm gonna be in my SVJ and you're gonna be up there. I'm gonna bring you like McDonald's or something just to piss you off. And I'm gonna be doing nothing but sitting right here doing this outside. Like, look at this, bro. Imagine like needing life help and you come out and you just see this shit. Bro's like, bro, where's the amalone? Oh, we got that dirty Splatoon. I'm gonna let y'all hear the Z because it's not often we get cam cars around here, so I'm gonna let y'all hear that beautiful cam. Let me know if I should cam mine. They just want 8k and I feel like that's kind of taxed. So once I get the, oh yeah, Shorty breaking the neck, she's like, imagine delivering somebody that's about to die and they die because you looked at Ricardo Z06. Ricardo's out here killing people, bro. I'm gonna give it a rev under this bridge, though. I had to be the one. Someone's always got to be annoying. And look, that boy out there got the neck broken. Everybody's necks out here broken. Someone had to hit the gas for him. Maybe I should be in my Hellcat still. Whew. I definitely need headers so I can shoot flames and pop like that Porsche, bro. That Porsche pops like a OD. Here we go. Somehow, some way, we're going to pick up that boy Vitaly in the Supra that y'all did see me drive in that one video. So shout out to bro again. And if you did miss that video, y'all make sure to go check it out because it is probably one of my best videos on my channel. But we are about to go pick him up in the Supra and do some more cruising. Just a laid back, chill POV drive for y'all, man. And here's that Porsche Turbo. God, mighty buddy. The best, the craziest backfiring car I've ever been around. And then we're going. Good God. Like this dude, what is this dude looking at? Ugly. And then we got hella people out here, bro. I don't know, everywhere we go, we got a wrapped Beamer over here, as you can see. I'm about to get out, show y'all the whips. Vitaly, Vlad, all the whips y'all want to see.
Oh.
Everywhere we go, we pick up more people. Oh. I'm on the iPhone today. You in the church clothes?
Yeah, dude.
Dude, you look good. I'm Bailey. Nice to meet you. Sorry, I didn't know if you wanted to dap up, shake hands, whatever.
Yeah.
You go to
As soon as we met up with everybody, we got the famous BMW that y'all like to see. And if you want to see me drive that, y'all can go check out the last video I made. We got the Supra out here, the drift guy. We got the
we're out of place, bro.
Huh? We're out of place, dude. Not gonna lie. Yeah.
Maybe
we gotta get some. Yeah. We gotta get something else. It seems like.
I got you.
Yeah, we're about to get ran over. I'm gonna give y'all a run through. We got the ZL1, we got the G80 with the yellow headlights. Look at that boy, he's inconspicuous. Bro, look at this new update. They got the little zoom in, and they got the box right there.
Yeah,
Vitaly, businessman.
Does yours have that?
Oh no, you gotta look. You look for that.
No.
What?
This is a 15.
Dang.
Oh, maybe it's got to be video. Maybe it's got to be a video mode.
You got to have a 15 and a half, I guess. My bro's tripping. G80, in case you are new to the...
You do got it?
Yeah. Look at that. The new update. That boy ugly. Boy. I don't know. We're going G80. For everybody who has not watched my video, go watch the video of me sleeping in my ZL1 1LE, and you will see that I got to drive that, got a ride along. We got the one of one ZL1. We got the best sliding Supra. We got the Cam C6. We're going 911 Turbo. We're going STI. Everybody's just everybody in, bro. Everywhere we go, just... We're tracking. Look at that GTR, bro. What in the good God, bro? It's a spawn over here. But here we go. 911 Turbo. The interior, pretty similar. Now we're going STI, as you can see.
Why do you think the GTR went that way instead of with
us? Do you think that's kind of weird? If you have all these cars over there, is that like 1300 horsepower one? I don't know. Y'all can see. Let me know down below which one is your favorite car, bro. Why is it so zoomed in? But is that person asleep right here, bro? Like, look at this. Is she alive, chat?
We had the QT in.
Is she alive? Bro.
I don't know
yet. Is she alive, bro? Look at that. I think she might have died at the wheel. Did she die?
All right.
I guess she died. But anyway, back to the whips. Bro, is she alive, dude?
I don't know.
But damn, look at all the cars, bro. I'm gonna get y'all right here. That's probably gonna be my thumbnail. Nice POV drive turning to everybody's cars outside, and they're all clean. Finally, I don't got the dirtiest car out here. Yeah, go jump scare, bro. She might be dead.
She did it.
Bro,
she go run her pockets.
Run her pockets. Anyway. Look at this, bro. Oh my God. And we can't go anywhere without these boys, bro. We're doing the most banger videos on Rolling Thunder, and my phone keeps dying, bro. Every time we get with cars we want to be with, my phone just dies. So y'all stay with me. Don't give up on your boy, because we're making shit happen out here. Not gonna lie to y'all, man. Let me know down below what is your favorite car, because we've got one of all y'all's dream cars. Look, we got the Supra. We got big G80. Z06 over there, as you can see. We're gonna follow these boys just so I can get y'all the content y'all want to see. These are the drift guides, so this is the content, bro. Nobody does it like these boys, bro. Back-to-back double Vs. I guess that's what I'm going to call them, bro. They roll like a pair of nut sacks, and they both drive the best. Not going to lie. I've never seen nobody send some cars like these boys do.
fuck is gonna happen. G80 and the Supra probably. Yo, man. I gotta get the G80 for y'all because I know y'all are fucking mainly here for the G80 in this Porsche probably. But... actually got everybody here this time, all in one single file line. Look at all the whips, look at all the whips. Hey, I was coming.
Hey, you're crazy.
I was coming, bro.
I see it.
I fit, I'm gonna make it. I like, hey.
Look, man, all the cars outside, all the cars. For everybody who has missed it, y'all better stay tuned because we got all your dream cars. We're only getting cooler cars as the videos go, bro. So if you aren't subscribed, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe because you can see we got everybody's dream car outside all in one video. It's getting crazy out here. We're all working. I'm working especially, but damn, it's good to be outside. It is, truthfully. It truly is. I'm out here working, out here giving y'all the content y'all wanna see. And I'm just proud of everybody out here making it come true for your boy. And we keep picking up cars, bro. Somehow we keep picking up all these different cars. We're gonna hop in the ZL1 now as we speak. We're getting kicked out of the gas station, but for real, y'all let me know now which one is your favorite. We got another M4 right here, a 5.0. That boy Vlad and Vitaly made their guest appearance every video there, and they just have to come save my videos. They're like, Bailey's recording, and they come save my video every time. So I'm the most grateful for them boys. I am not gonna lie, because they have turned my content up, bro. And here is that M4. Y'all are probably here for that, bro. Y'all like the BMWs, y'all like the 5.0s. He said he's rebuilding a cat right now, so maybe we'll get all the cats and all the cars outside. It seems like I'm just around more and more and more and more cars every time, every video. There's Ricardo. I don't know what his ugly ass doing over there, but hey, man. They said don't block the pumps and we're blocking the whole gas station, bro. But it's all right. It's all right. It's all right. Flex fuel. That's definitely not what y'all want to see on the back of the M4 tank. Oh my god. I guess that's what you do, bro, if you got that little manual beam. Shoo! And here is that cam, bro. You never get enough cams. I'm gonna let y'all hear that.
C6, Z06 versus M4. I got a downshift.
No way, bro. Damn, how many just hopped out of it?
He missed a shift, but... I heard that. He missed the gear, but...
No way.
Oh, not the what is this? No. On the side of the interstate. Yeah, you working too?
Yeah, a little bit.
Hey, I'm proud of you. You just started.
I've been on it for a little bit, but it's like on and off.
Bro, you gotta keep doing it. This is the content you need. Damn.
I think I broke it.
No way. What the fuck? Thumb down.
Oh no! I turned that jaw. Stop, 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 stop. No way.
I don't see anything. I just. Fuck.
Alright, they're going to gears?
Yeah, I'll go into gears. I just did push everything.
To save the day? Bro. And now we're here. Porsche on the side of the interstate. I never would have thought it would have been the C6, bro, to break down, bro. We're on the side of the interstate. We're going to wait for a tow truck. See, Ricardo, you turned, bro.
Why would you say, no, it's
now we're stuck on the side of the interstate.
I blame Bailey, bro.
Bro, it's always my fault. Truck and trailer here within like 30 minutes, bro, is just the fastest, bro. That F50 is gonna be screaming, bro. Bro, just you didn't have to break down to make a good video, bro. You know that? Z06 going on the trailer, man. They made it here with the fastest time, though. Made it good timing. Oh, man.
Crazy.
Put up with a fancy trailer, too, though. Yeah. I thought BMW.
Boy, what's your dream?
What happened?
My dream car? A 2002 Toyota Camry LE.
That was my first car. First car, not gonna lie. They put up mad quick with the fancy trailer. I'm gonna give y'all the overview. Look at this. Luckily, they brought the wood, bro, because it would never have fit. Fancy trailer or the Corvette, bro. It must be a Corvette thing. Y'all know mine broke, too. Corvettes, man, they always blow up. I'm just here so when, like, you get older. Oh, I'm down to push too. Actually, I'm gonna keep recording.
That's what I was
doing. Yeah. Look, that's what happens when you.
This is the girl. Where did she come from?
Oh god. Oh my god. I'm gonna start pushing too, boys.
Yeah, dude, you better help out.
How many people does it take to push a C6 Corvette up on a trailer? This is what we got going on right now. C6 blew up. I got all the thumbnails for y'all, man. Damn, at least we had 10 people here. We're on there? Oh, no. Gosh. What the? Ricardo. That's crazy. Oh, my gosh. It made it. No longer on the side of the interstate. Hey, you look good. I don't know how you're not cold, bro.
I got balls.
They cover the pants as pants. We wrap our ball skin on our pants to keep us warm. C6 on the trailer. Gosh, man. We're getting off the side of the road finally. Ricardo did not have to make my video this good by blowing his car up. Y'all give a L in the comments, but a dub for everybody who did pull up, because we did have all these on the trailer. But damn, I probably just stepped in the hell of a line, not gonna lie. But we in the Z06. RIP to Z06, man. Fuck. Turbion Porscheonskiando right there. Big Z01. I gotta wipe my feet off before I disrespect my carpet. But I'm gonna pick up with y'all once we get to drop off the Z, man. A lot going on.
That's like my Corvette, bro. It's always something. But here is a nice roller of the C6 on a trailer. Shout out to them boys that pulled up stupid quick with the trailer. And now we got that boy Troy in the Porsche. This video is probably getting close to ending up, bro. Crazy POV drive for y'all tonight.
We are dropping the C6 off. Bro, every time I see that, makes me want my GT3, bro. GT3 coming soon. Like Quan said, touch it, see it, you can have it. Touch that bit. Sorry, Troy. Anyway, Z-ski on, by the way. old Porsche. I'm not going to touch that one because I want a GT3, but that's pretty much like its twin sister. You know, like Future said, twin bitches sitting on a jet ski. I think Future said that. I could be lying. Maybe lying. Baby 911. It may not even be. We're getting the C6 off of the trailer now. Shout out Inman Muffler. If you got your LS broke, you know where to be. Cross the street. Don't get ran over. Don't be a peon. F-150. Shout out to the big, big F-150. C6 coming off. Right here. I think I got one. Actually,
cruising with Z06 is terribly.
We might be able to just fix your part right there. And he dropped it off in the parking lot. Damn. C6 coming off. Unreal. Oh, okay. Corvette tings. Corvette tings. Blown up thing. LS truck ting. Oh god. Oh! Scary. So scary.
Are we putting the wood on when he gets to the front? Okay.
Hopefully so, yeah. Any more wood? C6 coming off the trailer, man. Close.
Turn it. Once you get on the wood,
I lost the first lift to the tow truck.
Bro.
And the
CD.
The tow truck finished it off.
That's what I'm saying. Like we said earlier, bro, I guess he's coming back carbon fiber next time on the front splitter. Oh, God. It's so scary. So sad and scary. Gosh. Rip.
Pushing the wood or no? No? Oh, I can hold it.
It's stuck on that splitter.
Okay,
we good.
We got space back there?
You got only like a foot, yeah. I'm gonna sit right here. All right.
You might have to pull the trailer
for it. Yeah. Not gonna lie. We don't need to hit nothing. That should be good. I think we park in front of the door so we get in first thing.
So it's done by next week.
Yeah. Done tomorrow.
Yeah, literally.
I said it 5 times.
Yeah, just leave those on there. Just leave those up, bro. At this point.
It'll be a rainy day when it crashed.
That is
cold. No.
Oh, shit. All right, man. You have cash yet?
That one's going to go up.
They pushing through. Say bye bye to Z06. It's gonna be fixed into the next video. I'm gonna see y'all boys. Like, comment, subscribe. What you gotta tell them? Like, comment, subscribe.
Alright, good.
Peace. Deal.